In this video, we are going to learn about how to print barcode labels by using thermal printer. Choose roll according to your requirement. Adjust roll in printer. Now move this down on the printer. You can easily design barcode label by using DRPU barcode software. Go to print option for printing settings. Select your printer. Enter number of copies of barcode label. Click on print button. Here your barcode labels are printing. Now barcode labels are ready to use. Thanks for visiting.